I'm very much happy to know that you have been selected as the employee of this month. So once again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Nirmala, can you tell us how do you connect yourself to St. Aloysius College?
So I joined St. Aloysius College at the main office in 2000.
Okay.
And then our college became autonomous. Since then, for the last 13 years, I have been working at registrar office. When I start my career in registrar office, that time we were only 2 staff members.
Yes.
Now it has been expanded to 6 staff members due to different tasks that the office has to manage. Now the responsibility is also more, as we have nearly 20 PG and 6 UG programs.
Yeah.
And I have a very good team, very cordial and helping each other.
Yeah.
I think they also
deserves success, I think. Now the college has a vision, Lucet et Ardit. Now can you tell me, and also the audience, how this vision of the college has influenced and shaped your life in this camp?
I feel if we work with dedication, perfection will follow, and we feel happy within. Thank you for choosing me, and I think it is a motivation to me to work better and expect the same recognition to all my fellow colleagues, everyone working here with dedication.
So thank you for your interview, and once again I congratulate you. May this award will motivate you and your colleagues there to work more sincerely and more effectively. So thank you.
Thank you, sir.